I became an artist, which from day one, people tell you you're never gonna make any money. And that was very romantic to me. And I am gonna be a starving artist eating ramen and, you know,